me and my personal happiness, my personal fulfillment, are not the apex of the human experience. Because as an addict, I have a tendency to prioritize pleasure and distraction above all else. If I'm not capable, I make my whole life about myself and what I want. So an understanding of God as a kind of unifying oneness, and a simple obligation towards kindness, self-compassion, self-care, and care and compassion for others is very practicable.